Mike. That's right. Some of you might remember Quarantine Monday, but now we're calling this Mask It Up Monday, where Brooklyn and I challenge each other to a father-daughter dance challenge. So this week we actually are going to go to St. Joseph's Hospital, where she was born and she was born, and we're going to celebrate those frontline workers. Hi, Sammy. But right now, we're going to give you a little taste of Mask It Up Monday. You guys ready? A little PSA to advise you to wear those masks. Let's go, Sammy.
This is how
going down. Woo!